one corporation was developing a technology, but the technology got stolen. The corporation was looking for a way to get it back. They knew who stole it and where it was kept. They needed someone with skills to go there and get the technology back. There was a rumor about a little girl, one with paranormal abilities. Her name is Veronica. The CEO wanted to test her, to see if she'll be able to get the technology back. They sent a car to escort her to one of the corporation's facilities. She demonstrated enormous power. She bended a thick steel stick with her bare hands. She also demonstrated extreme levels of intellect. She was solving very complicated math tasks, ones that best scientists have been struggling with for years. She was solving them in minutes. She was moving objects with her mind and creating electromagnetic fields that influence the brain. The ones who tested her were amazed. They decided that with her skills, she can easily get the stolen technology back. They took her to the place where the technology was kept. She got to the fence and with her mind she created an electromagnetic field influencing the brains of the guards. So they fell off the fence. Then using her enormous power, she punched the wall and made a hole in it. She got in through the hole. They started shooting at her, but she created a shield, one that the bullets couldn't penetrate. Then she started fighting. She was destroying them, smashing them. At the end, she had defeated everyone. All of them were lying on the ground, unconscious. After that, she got out and let the corporation man in to get the technology back. This is how powerful her paranormal abilities are.